try and cut the little one off in chunks to try and get it in little pieces. The big one's gonna be harder, so we're gonna tie a rope to the big one. As we cut it, we're gonna pull it back so it just drops back into this open space.
So this entire time we were out of gas on the chainsaw.
So we're 5 minutes into our work and we're already blowing fuel.
Apart.